We are introducing Mr. Zeeshan Ali, India's Davis Cup team coach. So, Mr. Ali, we would love to hear about your journey in tennis and as a former player to Davis Cup winner to being a coach and how you started this Zeeshan Ali Tennis Academy.
Well, my journey has been a long one. I come from a family that is involved with tennis, and my father, who has been the national and Davis Cup coach of India for over 20 years, his younger brothers also have tennis academies in India and in the US. So the family has been involved in tennis for a very, very long time. I've been playing tennis since the age of about maybe 7 or 8, and over the period of time, gone on to do bigger things in life and bigger things as far as tennis is concerned. I won my first men's national championship at the age of 16. It's a record that still stands as the youngest national champion. And then, of course, went and played the Olympics for India, and then, won the Asian Games gold medal in 1994. And, I played Davis Cup for India for close to 10 years. So, obviously done a lot of things as far as tennis is concerned. I was ranked number 2 in the world in the juniors and, top 120 in the men's. It's been a lovely journey for me as far as tennis is concerned. Having the opportunity to travel all over the world, interact with tennis players and people from different countries. It's been a real blessing. To be able to do all of that. Having said that, playing for the country is one of the greatest matter of pride for any sports person. I mean, not just for a tennis player, but I would say anybody who's playing sport, one of the main ambition and goal that they have is to play for their country. And I'm lucky to have had the chance to do that in many different events over the period of time. I lived abroad for many years, but I then decided to come back to India because, I wanted to be able to give back to the country and give back to the people of the country that have given me so much. The support that I've received from India, from all the people living in India, has been absolutely immense. And one of the reasons, like I said earlier, I decided to come back was to be able to give back in my own way, something that I can to produce the next level of tennis champions coming out of our own country. So that was the reason I decided to come back and set up my own academy over here. And initiatives like the one that the Andhra Pradesh government is now giving is something that I feel that all states in India need to follow. Because one of the main reasons I feel that India is not producing tennis champions is because of the lack of support that we can get from government, from federations, from private companies who would be willing to come forward and sponsor children. An initiative like this from SAAP, from our Hon’ble Chief Minister, Mr. Chandra, Babu, Naidu, the Sports Minister, is something that is what is required in this country. I have always felt that India has tremendous amount of talent, and I think the one thing that is lacking has been infrastructure. One thing that's been lacking has been the financial support that these kids need. And if that is provided, there is no reason that India cannot produce the next generation of world champions, Olympic champions, Asian Games champions. And I think with an initiative like what we are doing over here with the Andhra Pradesh government, is what is going to produce top class tennis players coming out of the country.
Mr. Ali, talking about this initiative, this is a unique initiative by Government of Andhra Pradesh regarding sending players to a private academy for their growth and development. Do you think every other state should follow such a model?
Absolutely. Like I said, I think the AP state's initiative is probably one of the first in the country. And like I said earlier, this is something that every other state in the country needs to follow, not just for tennis, but other sports as well. If we are looking at top sports icons, if we are looking at future world champions, if we are looking at sports being played in every single household in this country, initiative like this is what is going to make it happen.
How helpful do you think such strategic alliances between government and private organizations are?
Well, the private academies is the way to go forward right now. I mean, you know, if you look at our tennis academy here in Bangalore, I mean, we have the state of the art, you know, facilities over here. We've got a 3-5 meter swimming pool, we've got 3 clay courts, we've got 3 synthetic courts, gymnasium, cafeteria, residential facilities and everything like that. And that is what is basically required. If you look at tennis academies outside the country, that's what they're providing, and that is my goal, to be able to come back and to be able to provide our own players in India the same infrastructure that they need to, you know, that they can get over here, which is what, let's say, a country like Spain or the US is providing. And what we need is, you know, people like me to come back, who played tennis for India, who represented the country, to be able to give back to the sport in this country. And I think that is what is really the need of the hour.